Hey there guys, it's Mr. Q, your friendly neighborhood Qatari. I'm actually recording this on my HTC One this time to show you what the video quality looks like at night. And I'm at Katara for the African festival. They've got like a projector of a lion over there. And oh, rainbow! Double rainbow across the sky. Now, I'm not entirely sure what to expect. Don't call me a racist, but when I thought of the African festival, I literally thought of the stereotypical things, right, at the festival. So I thought of masks and elephants and Zulu warriors, and maybe that's what I'm supposed to be thinking of. I thought of Madagascar, and I was like bobbing my head and stuff. Okay, so guys, Africa, everybody always thinks about, you know, again, like I said, you know, like the Sahara Desert and that sort of thing. And so, look, you've got the embassy of Tunisia. They've got something going on over here. Yes, Tunisia is in Africa. And you've got Egypt over here as well. Yes, Egypt is in Africa. And you've got, okay, you got some, where are those guys from? Okay, that was it. Okay, so here's, is that Sudan? No, this is Dan. This is Dudan. Okay, so you got Mauritania.
This is a Mauritanian guy dress. We call it Darraha. Many colors.
You've got South Africa over here. Hello, I'm live vlogging right now. I'll come to you in a second, yeah? We've got Chad. And look at that, you know, it's like, hey, what's going on? So now you know Mr. Q's real name is Khalifa. So you get to come and taste African food. And by the way, it says there's a message, if you have food allergy, please inform us. That is really nice to see, you know, over here in Qatar. So yeah, so if you got allergies, let them know, because you don't want to have a problem. But let's see. So this is the type of stuff that they have. So they got vegetables with a curry type sauce going on. And this is pretty interesting. This smells like Qatari food. Huh. Interesting. Gamundo. A little bit of Africo. What do they got over here? So they've got African juices over here. So not entirely sure what an African juice is. So you got Bui over here. You've got Bisap over there. Okay guys, guess what's Bui and what's Bisap. And if you guess correctly, you win. You win my love. Is that enough? Somebody's like looking, shouting at his screen right now. He's like, I don't want your love. That's not cool. To the right, we have got the dude with the cowbells, and is like selling some accessories and stuff and shoes. Yep. And then right over here, you've got some art. That's some pretty awesome art, by the way. That is awesome art. Then we got like some Congo stuff over here. Sweet. So what do you guys think? Is it better that I've been filming with this camera rather than the iPhone 5? Okay, so we've got some accessories. You got some like dresses and jalabiyas, and I'm just really surprised at, you know, how similar our cultures are in terms of like the style, the scents, the, I don't know, like the decorations and the colors and that sort of stuff. That's pretty cool. Now let's take a step right into here, into the color. So you got some jewelry, you've got some pots, and I believe that you can buy stuff here. So why not come on down and try to see if you, you know, come and buy some stuff. Oh, and you know what? You know what's cool? You got Akon coming on the 12th, so that's pretty awesome. So it's like African festival and it's like Akon. You know that Akon is like his seventh name, it's not even like his full name. So check that out. Go into YouTube, search what is Akon's full name, and you'll see it. We got some tie-dye. I've not seen tie-dye in such a long time. Got some dudes showing off some sandals and stuff. I wanna see some African dancing. And you've got like the, what is that? So that woman is, that woman is selling traditional afros, because nothing says Africano like an afro. That, guys, that was not me at all being stereotypical. That was indeed what she was selling at an African festival. So you tell me. Look at that art. That's pretty awesome. And so right over here, this is where I was listening to the Khaliji music earlier. So look at this. Wait, let me step back. my guess was correct. Because look, you've got the Qatari style majlis on the left. And you've got the African style majlis on the right. It is really cool to see all of these different similarities. Guys, look, there's so much going on over here. I want to see some African dancing. Anyway, guys, don't forget to thumbs up, like, subscribe, leave a comment. Come on down to the festival. Check it out while you've got the chance. And don't forget, you know, just spread the word, because helping the channel helps make sure that there are more people that can submit content and you can enjoy it. Come and enjoy the African festival at Qatar.